The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from parts unknown, weighing in at 354 pounds, The Machine.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
And we're underway on one of my... Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed!
Head like a basketball.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
What's it gonna be?
An Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Ah, gentleman, business is about to pick up. I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the...
The bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, who's coming out next? Who is it?
And just eating a knee on the reverse.
Ooh!
Connecting on the DDT. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Looking wobbly in the corner.
You are now entering City.
High knee right between the shoulders.
We're about to get another one.
Double punch. Tommy knew what was coming.
From here.
No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me.
The damage he's taken is starting to
come. Lesnar has been eliminated.
boot.
Implanted by the DDT.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Get ready. Sharp punch.
Take down.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
for him. It looks like a power set.
Dominance followed by a stop.
Here we go.
Knee lift.
He's been placed in the corner now. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the.
Here it comes. Out. Ah, that gut, but the wind right out of you.
deep waters here.
See him take yet another
injury. One more time.
He has been through and he knows what he needs to do.
Now here's someone who can change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
He got whipped into that corner.
Here it comes.
Uh-oh.
DDT plants them.
Malicious fallaway slam.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. point in the match.
Of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
What's coming next? Taking their time.
To that area.
Next entrance getting ready to Kyle.
To take on damage there. Reigns needs to correct himself quickly before things get worse.
display of ruthlessness.
What a nasty knee lift.
Starting to form, that upper area takes more damage.
Knee right to the gut.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Unbelievable dead basket.
Wow, punch. And Orton finding himself on the wrong side of Salavans there.
Hang in there. Just a little bit.
To his opponent.
Could be looking for the explorer here. He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
This very well could lead to elimination. Ooh, right to the throat.
He had it scouted.
And set right into the corner.
Classic!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? No, don't do that.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Brings a rush of blood to the head.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Dishing out a suplex.
Here.
vulnerable. Roman Reigns has been eliminated. He's got him here. He's got him. And
oh! Landing on top of the skull.
DDT.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
This is right for him. With a crucial elbow. This has got to be. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Big boot. Ouch.
Look at this, just unload. Here it comes. Looking for shock slam.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Right now.
Matt slam
with some attitude.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Oh, return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Knee right to the gut. Cranked around into a neck breaker.
He takes control. It's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you. Turned that one around.
Oh, goodness.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark. And his eyes are piercing through the... suplex. Oh, saw it coming. There's no way, not from here. No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me.
Thank you. continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
And he might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand. All the way down.
Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
Getting ready to send one over.
And that'll do it.
Competitor has been eliminated. Text your friends, everybody. Tell them we're down to the final two. Trust me. They'll thank you for it.
Waistlock go behind.
Up and over with a German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one.
Oh,
come on. Enough is enough. A trio of wicked German suplexes.
Impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
He got it! He got it! He won the Royal Rumble!
Here is your winner, Tyler the Crusher Caldwell!
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.